This is a historic moment for the Democratic Alliance, bringing together on a virtual platform more than 200 members to discuss various policies, various values and principles of the Democratic Alliance. This is significantly important as we embark next year on the local government election. Many of these policies that we've developed are foundational to the Democratic Alliance. We've adopted a number of values and principles here today, principles like the Constitution, the constitutional rule of law, the whole issue of integrity, principles of separation of powers, but also very importantly, principles of fairness, principles of democratic accountability. These were a number of significant policy choices that we discussed here in a very open democratic accountability platform. Everybody had a significant opportunity to make input into the policy platform. We have discussed these policies. We made certain amendments and certain adoptions over this particular day here today. Tomorrow will be the second day of the policy conference of the Democratic Alliance.